What's the oldest religion? The reign of Akhenaten, sometimes credited with starting the earliest known recorded monotheistic religion, in ancient Egypt.